When I get a new computer, maybe I'm gonna be recording for Geometry Dash, but not laggy like it is for me. I can't believe that this was considered the hardest level. Like, I watched C's documentary on this pretty much. Shout out to C, he's on it. Oh my goodness, these jumps are so difficult. Again, 14. Oh my goodness. I don't know if it's spoilers, but I don't know if it's copyright. I'll do it anyways. We should give him final levels. Technically not a Star Wars reference, it's first one. And yes, if you noticed at the start, I did technically copy this level from the original, but I have a secret way. And if you go to that secret way, I'll show you what happens. Oh, look, you just got pranked. So, yeah. These jumps are so freaking hard. Well, that orb is, oh my goodness. The orb, the yellow orb is so ridiculous. And you're like, oh, your trail's regular. I'm on 60 hertz, by the way. Which is pretty epic. That ring is so obnoxious. The timing of this. Banana in the shade for everything. I want to get out of the cube part, at least. Like, I want to get out of this part. But these timings are not just the annoying. Adjectives. Probably would never put the inner sentence together. I was doing really good with it when I wasn't recording, but now I'm just like, I can't do the first jump. on WASD and my thumb on spacebar and my pinky on shift for some reason. Running for Geometry Dash. Really strange. So, and I wasn't playing with that on and I was playing really good for some reason. Alrighty. You know what? I feel epic, so I'm gonna be epic. Of course it's not freaking glitch, it's that! One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 14, 15, 16, 17. There we go. It's epic now. Banana of the Shades, let's go. I'm gonna do some decoration work of this. Once again, I want to do something epic. Let's make color 5. Banana color, and let's make color 6. Roblox Youth Head color. And then let's get where is it? I think it's in here. Yep. Let's make this color 9. Let's make it tier 2. Let's make this to 1. And let's make a mouth. Wrong size. Let's put this on the and then let's take this. That doesn't look right. I can move it in a little bit. Actually, you know what, we can just get this. Alright, and we can take these. Where's the blocks? I might need to nerf the... I might actually get rid of the... What? Why do things have these? Wait. Okay. 6, correct. Looks kind of like a Roblox head. And a big head. There we go, we've made ourselves a Roblox head. Let's put this in editor layer 2. And put it right here. Mega of Banana of the Shades, yes. I present to you Mega of Banana of the Shades. Okay. Well, time to play some more. And get a 17. Oh my goodness gracious. That was epic. I tried to do the jump properly, but it didn't work, so I'm up. I don't think that jump is actually possible. Like, it might be possible, but it might be insanely hard. Because it's on 60 hertz, I know, but I'm on 60 hertz, I know, but... Later, I'll create it some more. I'm getting decently far in this. It's just my own jump that is killing me a little. So it's two jumps. Actually, no, it's three jumps. The ring, first jump, and the 16 jump. Oh, Make it open. Yikes. That jump is so hard. I'm thinking I should jump like right about there. This is difficult. Okay, that's not the place to jump. It's like a pixel perfect one. And once we get past that, we have to get past the next one and get to the position part. Which is a whole other kind of worse for me. Okay, I swear I clicked there. Darn it. So freaking close. Level is actually not that hard once you get the hang of your couple of people. Like, that jump right there is so annoying. At the time, it's the yellow orb, but now it's the pink orb in the first jump. And it's like, in the quad spike. Quad spike is doing it. Darn it. So annoying. Oh my goodness gracious, that jump. I'd like it if I could get another spike, like with the spikes that are you're supposed to jump over and not with the top spikes. And I would actually mean the jump is possible, but if it's not possible, then I can't. Yeah, I think I'm gonna have to nerf this for now. See you later. Editor. Just flower here so that I know where to jump. I'm thinking of making that what I've been doing at the moment. you got there. A thing. Like, it'll look something like this in the editor, where you have to go up, and then straight down, go down, and just cube, and then you're like, oh. The thing is, though, you hit that, you go perfectly, but then you just hit a roadblock. I didn't expect to get to this way, but took it that way. This part is the part we have to do. So it's close to the end. And I might get rid of this last part right here. Because it's so annoying. Actually, I don't do that. Hey, buddy, guess what? So annoying because I got to the flower and I'm like, what do I do here? So I found for like a moment and done and it didn't work. So I'm like, okay. Mega oof. Banana of the shades. Don't ask why banana, I just put like banana in the pizza book. We've got about 10 more minutes to do something. Okay. Put it right as it before I was there. Down with the notebook for some reason. And plus, I see said, the notebook runs are lazy. And plus, I got this at the top. So. Like, I would hit the top and go through the thing and then just fly out of the universe. Or I would. Like, I don't know. Well, this is a diamond shade, so this is my half stone, so I don't have, but I'm gonna name this Banana of the Shades. Banana of the Shades. Using my levels recognition, epic recognition. Okay. Okay. Wait. Recognition. Bone mission. I've been working on this level called Heart. It's supposed to be really difficult. So that's what I'm going for. Oh, yes. I'm working on this part. Can you see the light? Can you see the stars? Hear my heartbeat when we're apart. Can you see the lights? Can you see the stars? It seems like the first world preview. Oh yeah, it's that glitch right there. It's annoying. So I'm gonna do it, I'm gonna do this, and I'm gonna just do something over here. Okay. Oh heck. I don't wanna do that all again, so I'm gonna be lazy. Put a start position by the ship. Make it the min. And if you guys don't have it on my profile, this is gonna be my last known circle ever. And I think I'm gonna record a video for I just want to see the last video because I think it's I don't expect you guys to feature this, but that's what I was going for. It's not gonna be right back room, but I'll tell you that. But it is going to be my goodness. Something. I mean, people still are making names of those levels, but not like this classic still. Because I kind of did it wrong. First level ever made. One of my reviews on the circuit. One of my levels that are on my account that's banned. As well as this, I added some custom blocks as well. Spider part. Oh yeah, if you guys were wondering. Hold on. I was gonna say if you guys were wondering, but that's a part of them. This part might be marked. No, this part, yeah, that part is something here, but this part. By the way, right here, there's supposed to be the nine circles effect from the start, at the beginning here. Can you see the light? So, and that's the level. I was also making crystal, but got nowhere. He the unnerfed version is the very, very hard version of this, and it's unnerfed because it uses the tight wave spar part. And back at the ship part. Oh yes, this one is only 2 minutes long for some reason. Back at the ship part. Oh yes, also one of the things. This is 2 spikes, which is technically impossible, I'm pretty sure. This part is harder. This part. You have to go in your mini ship. And the 2x speed, which is really hard. Okay, back to Banana of the Ships. What is Lady Tomo doing? Is it Ada? I'm pretty sure all that this does is it makes this. Nope, it does nothing. Banana of the Shades, because why not? Who said, look at this Banana of the I'm gonna change this. I think it's gonna be here. That, it's a wave part, so you have to go. Oh yes, you have to be big boy. You gotta be big boy, you gotta fly through here. And then you gotta do that spaghetti mess. But that part's not too difficult, like, trust me. The real part is, the hardest part is probably the beginning. And the beginning. Okay, well, I have to go take a break. So, I'm going to make a rough sketch of Banana. Oh yeah, I'll do this later. I have to go now. So, thank you for watching about 30 minutes of me.